We'd actually be a little bit disappointing if this cat is good. Oh, it'd be so lame. It's the third one with that fucking dopey ass looking cat. It's like it's got a good amount of defense. Whoa, Jesus. A single target there, it's pretty hard. And an AoE. With a petrify effect. So a single target and an AoE with a petrify. It's pretty good. Especially for a fire where you don't have a lot of options. There's gonna be full cat teams. Oh my god. Wonder what its leader skill is. I brought in a grass team because I just had such confidence in doing all that tough. But look at this, petrifies, jeez. I mean, not petrifies, stuns, whatever you want to call them. An AoE fire stun attack is rare. I have faith in him though. Even this shitty grass thing should be able to hold its own. It gets stunned all the fuck every 2 seconds. He's fucking destroying that Scorpion. Has no defense, that's the issue. I haven't been there literally because he has Beast Killer. Which would be good for that event. I'm not taking care of that archer. There we go. Uh-oh. I got one res character left and it's on a big cooldown. There it is. Oh, it res the scorpion instead of the other res character. That wasn't smart. And a stun. They're in trouble. It's almost like he doesn't have a basic attack. Yet can constantly use skills. That'd be a really unique character. Look, every time I stun him, he doesn't do anything. He just sits there. Could you imagine like a low cooldown skill character with no basic attack? Why do you keep rezzing the fucking scorpion, moron? Well, I got it dropped, so we'll have a look at it. Wouldn't mind that event popping up. It's an attack power. AoE with freeze effect. And ignore defense. It's gonna come down to its max stats and all that. There it is. Let's see how this weird ass comp holds up. It was what I was waiting on. It's usually weak lights that are the healers, and none of those look like they're weak. Okay. Thank you. real key is going to be who goes down. Honestly, I might need her to go down. Extra res, two reses, two heals, beast killer for the final boss. Let's have to see how it goes. Guess at a comp, so it could be absolutely horrible. I don't really want to waste a heal, but we will start recharging, so let's go ahead and should take some more damage. No, let's not waste any skills since I have defense up. It's not a threat. Attack is pathetic with this comp, but ooh, hoo, hoo. That hit a hell of a lot harder than usual. Alright, that's a healer one right there. Let's use my heal now just to get it recharging. Top one down. It's got a that one AoE is lethal. That's not it. The other one. That one's weak. I don't know why one's so much more powerful than the other, but. Interesting looking comp. So I think my plan should be to get the healer out of the way. And then from there I'm not 100% sold. I think they should be able to survive for one round. Oops. Oops. Come on, don't you dare go down. Oh, do I throw the heal out? That is such a waste. AoE is going to be incoming, but she will go down if I don't heal her. Yeah. No choice, they're concentrating her too much. So fucking heal orb has so much health, it's absurd. I feel like I should dedicate the scorpion to her. Regardless, I plan to dashboard this over and over until I figure out if this comp is good for this bonus setting. Don't expect to win the first time. It's an interesting comp, but... Not bad damage. So definitely focus Scorpion on that bitch. My healer's gonna fall. Because I did have to burn both heals off. And that'll bring in an extra reser. Severe lack of heals. Self revive on himself. So three turns on that heal. That's fucked. I just don't think this comp has enough bang in it. I've done a couple comps where I could have won, but this one just doesn't feel right. Fuck, this is a lot. So, res. And then there's the other. And this is where it gets fucked. I'm not getting the... My one comp had something to take care of these fucking ores, but... Look how long it's... Yeah, oh fuck, and I just lost without dashboarding, so now I can't even dashboard to try again and have fun with it. Oh my gosh, whatever. Fuck off. So that comp's dead weight. It wasn't a good enough test to think that it'd work. Anyhow, let's look at that cat. Because it was intriguing. And it's a heavy warrior killer, so that's interesting too. Problem, who the fuck do you replace? And with who? Got nothing. I mean, the good thing is that blue character is not like I necessarily want it all that much. It's just kind of frustrating. Loving Alice. Why don't you let Alice drop? Alice is actually gonna be useful for a long time. Oh, these guys are shit in comparison to what will be coming out.
Hold it.
We might end up involving at least one of those cats. Beast of all, I would think. It's interesting. This is very good. Maybe we need to start and see the target.
しないからね。
Kind of feel like focusing on just getting the wolf. So let's do the formation. Every time I look at this chick, it's like, I mean, her skill is interesting, the whole pre-revive, but it's not like she's amazing. Her stats are okay at best.
About it.
Just okay. So it's not like I'm hugely concerned with getting her.
IBM Drake!
Are they seriously about to fucking lose? Like, really? I'm gonna have to dashboard on this piece of shit class? So pathetic. I'm gonna bring a drop team on this. Because it just fucking attacks stupidly. Dashboard it is.